Fairytale Fiasco, Royal Rescue. As the princesses crossed a bridge that looked very grim, its dwelling troll cursed Beauty to be as ugly as him.
This is not a great... I need some magical help! That's better! That wasn't bad after all! Two brows are better than one! Can this really help me? That's better! Gently... We're coming, Charming! The princesses trudged on, feeling brave and defiant. But alas, dear Emma was stepped on by a giant.
I'm feeling a bit squished.
Oh, that is better. Is anything broken?
Envious of Cindy's beauty, so she turned her into a creature of the sea.
Oh no! What will I do now?
Yes, some magic, please!
That's better!
Something in my throat.
That is better. I'm all tied up. I'm free.
Careful with those.
That is better. That's enough fishing around. We have a prince to rescue.
While the princesses lay down to rest for the night, Snow White suffered the misfortune of a werewolf's bite.
Do I look different?
How did that rip?
Oh, that is better.
Oh, so itchy. Potty.
Can't have a run in my stockings. Guess there's no time for a manicure.
It would be quite funny to curse the horse's mane to grow long and runny. Turned blue when a smitten yeti took her to live in his igloo.
I'm too young to marry. The metal is so cold. I'm free! My fever is breaking.
Wandered into an angry gnome's garden, who would not listen as she begged their pardon.
Thank you. for saving me.
The worried princesses traveled with speedy haste, but the carriage broke down and there is no time to waste. Cindy found out that flowers can be fickle when she got herself into quite a pickle.
Do you hear a buzzing? That's better. Careful with those. The slime was disgusting. My poor dress. Oh, that is better. Ooh, it did not smell good in there. No flower trap is going to keep us from helping our prince.
To the prince's delight and the dragon's dismay, the brave princesses arrived to save the day.
I need a shower. I feel clean.
As it turns out, the poor dragon was just looking for a friend. It was decided to forgive him and their relationship to mend.